Normal people like us never.
What?
So what were
I'm
we talking
sure
about?
Looks like a.
Oh, have you heard the story about Tonic the Bald and the Sea Serpent?
Ah, that one. Yes, I have.
How about the one?
Отличная находка. This is a real prize. Not bad.
Good. What the fuck's
up? The fuck is up? See here, he's in the last fucker!
Haven't got a key.
Painful, so you better open up for your own sake.
Sam here. I have the suits.
Great, Sam. Let's meet at the HQ building. Do you read?
Karasho, at the HQ building. Sam out. Open sesame!
Thank you.
Nice. Okay, back into action. Не дурно. Скидиться. Ed, Sam again. I'm in position.
Greeting you loud and clear, Sam. I'm going full ahead. We'll be there in a couple of minutes. Meet me at the seafront.
Roger that, Ed. Sam out.
Thank you.
soon as he left, a whole horde of mutants decided to crash my party.
Yeah, these parts are dangerous.
That's right.
Here's your suit, Ed.
Thanks. I'd better put it on right now. Hold on to this. I'll be quick. How did it go? Good. I still put it on in regulation time. So, are you ready to enter the lair of the beast?
Always ready. How do we get there?
We can take the boat right to the spot. The access tunnel is hard-floated. We'll have to open a few gates, though. So we'll need to split up at the entrance. Here is the bunker plan. I marked everything the guys found out on it. May they rest in peace. At the spot, we load the rods on the boat and make our best speed out. We'll take a shortcut, the sea tunnel.
Got it. We expect any hostiles?
Just the zap spiders.
What was that?
Huge freaking spiders. They accumulate electric charge and hit you with it. They can also switch off lamps, stop motors. But if you chase them away, everything comes back online. Killing them is hard, but incendiaries work wonders.
Spasibo. Just what the world needs. More kinds of huge freaking spiders.
You're welcome. Well, we're here, Sam. See that gate? First of all, we'll need to turn the backup power on using the panel in the guard room. That should be enough for the lights and the electric locks. But we'll need generators to power the rest.
Got it, Ed. So, I start the generators, we load the fuel and leave?
Exactly. Well, make a landfall, and good luck.
Good luck.